Yeah.
May I introduce Hereupon Ricky!
Yay, Ricky! Oh, I can't
hold. Oh, what's that? Oh,
get off me! Oh, to you!
Right in the. Take this, bubble! Oh.
That's not good.
Introduce to you this year's legendary Hereupon, Ricky!
New Hum Hum friends, meet this year's legendary Hereupon, Ricky! Ricky, live to serve!
Hereupon, you say? Not sure where you'll come in handy, but the more the merrier. Sure. Are these Teletia as strong as they sound?
Yes. They're quick as lightning and can read your mind.
Mind-reading giant bird? No problem.
I can see their movement through the Monada, but even that's not enough to get the better of them.
And we're going up against the daddy version. No one blink for a second.
Okay.
Eyes wide open.
And don't forget that Melia is our only chance of making it to Erith Sea. If anything happens to our guide, it's on our heads. The Telethia is our target. But don't forget about the person standing next to you.
Dunban's right. I am in your debt.
your ill to a parent.
No worries, Melia.
Ricky has been informed of the dino beast, what you refer to as the Talethia. Be safe, my Hom Hom friends.
Ricky's friends, listen to Ricky. Dino Beast is big and scary. Friends, get ready. Friends, help Ricky get ready.
You want us to get equipment for you?
Ricky's friend, right? Hom Hom Clever. Friends, meet Ricky when ready. Then, friends and Ricky leave together.
Big attitude for a furry footrest.
Dino Beast is big and scary.
Great. That'll come in handy.
Is it just me, or did we suddenly become Nopon mercenaries?
Ready to go! Come, new friends! Ricky's adventure begins!
Ricky, you do know where the Talethia is, don't you?
Of course Ricky know. Melly, Ricky hear you hurt Dino Beast.
I did, but only a little.
When Dino Beast hurt, Ricky know it go to place with ether crystals. Friends and Ricky go to place with crystals. Then we find Dino Beast. Chief, tell Ricky! Chief, always right!
So you do know a thing or two about this monster. Guess we'll be searching for some ether crystals then.
Ricky, why are you the Hieropon?
Why? Because Chief Dunga chose Ricky.
He chose you? So you weren't chosen from birth?
Friend, wrong. Chief chose by instinct.
By instinct?
Why, friend, surprised? Chief have sharp instinct. Chief be village seer.
So that's how you became the Hieropon. Can't argue with that.
But he is kind of compact for a warrior hero.
Oh, Ricky owe lots of monies to village. If Ricky defeat Dino Beast, village promised to forget my debts. So Ricky like being Hieropon.
I know. Alley-oop! Huh.
Going well.
Bring it on! Don't let go! Snuffle it! Die!
Let's focus our efforts.
Not a problem.
Okay.
Wah! All right, I'm feeling it.
Yeah, I'm turning up the heat.
A vision.
that.
We make a great team.
Who else wants some? Alley-oop.
Team.
We make a great team.